My question is, with Velasquez and Fury coming in, Ronda Rousey last year, did WWE have their sights set on anybody else outside the different sports arena, or has anybody else approached you guys?
I think it's been one of the initiatives that I've been sort of kind of spearheading, but the initiative of WWE that Vince has driven forward is the best athletes in the world, not just, you know, we had our sports organizations already, the best athletes in the world. It's why we build a new system in the land, it's why we have another one in the world. It's why we're making them around the world. We recruit from every sport, NFL, soccer, Olympics, you name it, we're in there in a recruiting presence. We're trying to find the best athletes in the world, and a desire to show them, a desire, like a Tyson Fury, where I think in some ways he was just amazing for American television. He's an entertainer, I believe. When you find an athlete, an elite level athlete at that level, but that has that desire to entertain and that desire to be larger than life, it doesn't matter to us where they come from. And if we can adapt to this, you know, when it's funny because the fighting sports or combat sports tend to be way stronger than people as to that crossover. But the truth is, Baron Corbin played in the NFL. Ron Strowman had never stepped foot in a ring before when he walked in with us. Corbin hadn't either, but you know, he was a strong man competitor. We have athletes from just about every type of sport, from Olympic gym, that larger than life personality connects with being a high level athlete.
Would you say passion is like a big part of it? Passion.
Absolutely. This is a very physical and all immersive business that for us it's tough. And, you know, you can have somebody come in and do one thing with us and go back to the program, but they really have to be passionate about it. If they make it good, I've been really impressed with Tyson. Just in the last week or so, seeing him, I came down to the performance center and seeing him engage in our world. He's laser focused, and he's not looking to come in and punch Braun Strowman in the face a couple of times a week. He's looking to make people go, oh my God, he really went at this and really did this. He's going to entertain the world. He's not looking to do that for 30 seconds. He's looking to do that to the level that WWE fans are expecting that to be. He wants to wow our world. And that's impressive.
Outstanding. Great stuff you've done.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hey. Like how